So what we're having a look here today is I appear to have some binding going on in the control column. Now, when you move it back, you can hear a faint, let me just grab that, a faint grumble, scratch, right there. Well, that doesn't really sound too good, does it? So, what we have is a endoscope, which I'm going to, see the seat pan side of the aircraft. So I'm going to feed this endoscope into the bottom of the aileron and elevator tube. So we can see that that is the bottom of my control column. So that's up elevator, and that's pushing forward on the elevator. And if we turn the tube, we've got aileron, but we don't need to do that. So if you have a look inside here, we can see a bit of scratching on the inside of that tube. Now, at some point, about there, I can start to feel the noise. So we've got at the bottom scrape on the right hand side of my screen, you've got the castellator bolt with a split pin going through. Well, it's actually the tail of the split pin gouging the side of the tube. So yeah, that gouge there, and you can